Hey guys, my name's Hayden Leslie. I am a dual degree physician assistant and master of public health student at Toro University of California. I'm currently in my third year of education. I have a little less than a year of clinical rotations to go before I can take my boards exam and finally be done with school forever. Receiving this grant would mean the world to me, but before you can choose me as your winner, there's a few questions I have to answer, so let's get to it. So why have I chosen a career in healthcare? I grew up going to a small faith-based school where a huge part of what we did was go on mission trips. Starting freshman year of high school, I began going on mission trips to an orphanage down in Baja, Mexico, where I fell in love with serving others. I met people who were living in very underserved populations who didn't have the opportunities that we have, but we were able to make a difference for them. Immediately, I knew I wanted to do more, so that's why I chose healthcare. With healthcare, I can make a direct impact on the lives of these people and really bring healthcare to people who normally would have no opportunity to be seen by a doctor. The nearest hospital is a six-hour bus ride away, where they can barely even afford the bus fare, let alone pay for the hospital bill. What does it mean to be a PA? It means that we get to make the change. We get to be out there on the front lines, extending the reach of healthcare to people who otherwise would never see a healthcare provider, and we get to be the ones to bring that to them. Help them live a full, happy, and healthy life. We have the next question. Don't remember what it was. What's the impact I want to make? On healthcare, I want to make it way better because our healthcare system is struggling right now. I want to bring back compassionate, empathetic care. Put our patients back at the center. Not money, not everything else, not all these distractions, but genuine patient-centered care. I want to change that for healthcare. In my community, I want to be there for anyone who needs it. I want to be there. I want to make my community better. For the world, that's a pretty hard one to change. But I think if we focus on small things individually, all together, we can make the world a better place for everyone around us. So that's what I hope to do. So in 5 years, I'll finally be done with school. I'll be working as a physician assistant, either in emergency medicine or orthopedic surgery, because I'm loving this rotation right now. I'll be done stressing over exams, over my grades, and I'll be more focused on becoming a better provider for my patients. There's still gonna be so much to learn, but it's gonna be a different kind of stress, and I cannot wait. 10 years from now, I will have opened up a clinic down in Baja, Mexico, that we all can go and serve at on medical mission trips to bring healthcare to a community that otherwise would never be able to see a healthcare provider on their own. I think that's pretty cool. 15 years from now, that clinic is going to be up and running, self-sustaining. We'll have trips going nonstop through there. And then I personally want to be serving as an educator for the future physician assistants that are coming into the game. I want to help train them just like those before me helped train me. Motivation? Honestly, I'm motivated by competition. Not competition with others, not being better than that guy over there, but being better than myself. I take everything as a challenge and something that I can do better than I did the last time. I never give up. I never see failure as defeat. It's always just another challenge, and it's something that I can be better at. And that's what motivates me, and that's something that I'll continue to learn from and grow from, and it'll drive me to always be a better provider for my patients. Favorite pump-up song? Used to be way different back when I was a college athlete. But nowadays, the only thing I really have to get pumped up for is exams that I'm stressing about. So if you catch me rocking out, it's usually I'm Gonna Be by Post Malone. It's a good one. Well, I am exhausted. I just finished up a 14-hour shift here in the OR. Got to see some awesome procedures, but I am ready to go home. Thank you so much for taking the time to listen to this video and watch and, you know, just listen to my answers. And just for the opportunity to apply for this amazing grant. You have no idea how big of a difference it will make in our lives as students who are just drowning in student loans I'm scared to look at. Receiving this grant would mean the world to me. But again, just thank you for your consideration, and I really, really, really hope to hear from you guys soon. All right, thank you so much. I'm gonna do what I want when I want, yeah. I'm going hard till I'm gone, till I'm gone, till I'm gone.